ball in and Rego Dane, but Padilla lose. So Mexico take the lead, and this is the man who has always threatened to put them in front. The stadium's erupted, and the Mexicans really well deserve that lead. Borgia, their goal scorer, came into the side at the last moment. He was doubtful and took the place of Cisneros, and he's looked at...
Jerez.
Snake there to be caught in possession. Now this is Osea. Back in the game, thanks to that mistake by a Mexican defender caught in possession. The goal scorer Osea. So with just less than half an hour left, it's one goal each. Didn't get that across at all. The French were quite happy to accept that. There's a final whistle. So both the matches in group number one of this 1966 World Cup competition have been drawn. England, Uruguay on Monday, and now France and Mexico today. The French for a long time in this match disappointing, and when the Mexicans took the lead with a goal by Borgia, they were good value for that lead. But the French, once they got back in the game with a goal by Osea, grew in confidence, and they certainly looked a much more competent side once they began to believe they could win the match.